Hey, this is Phil from Revocation, and you're getting your fix of Metal Injection. Hey, this is Phil from Revocation here. I've interviewed a lot of different people over the years. It's been great, but right now I'm about to do the toughest interview I've ever done. It's my parents. This is Gene and Bill. My loving, supportive family. Man, you guys, early career as Revocation roadies, drove us to all our shows when we were kids, piling in the minivan. How was that, being in a bunch of basement shows with your teenage kids?
Well, it was really good exercise, and it was a lot of fun. I mean, you know, we'd throw all that food that whatever we had in the fridge together and feed it to you guys on Saturday, so I knew I'd always be able to clean out the fridge. So I miss that action. I actually do. And going to your shows in the basements with only one exit, that scared me. It really scared me. I thought you guys were going to die.
Why?
Because if one cigarette smoker, which there were, caught fire.
And Dad, you drove us to a show in Olneyville at the Box of Knives, which is a dilapidated warehouse that was condemned, and it was a bunch of crust punks and then you there in a suit. You remember that show?
I do indeed. I remember that. I remember getting a speeding ticket coming back from a show in Plymouth. I also remember one of my favorite shows, which is actually pre-Revocation, that involved playing in a church in front of Winnie the Pooh.
In Eeyore,
yeah.
That was a good one.
That's the night we stuffed you all full of pizza and food so that you wouldn't take anything else.
We still took something else.
I didn't see it.
Vitamin C.
Vitamin C. What's your favorite band that you've been introduced to over the years? Metal band.
Martyr.
Yeah, I like Martyr a lot, too.
East of the Wall, Theory and Practice. I mean, are you turning around to some pretty good music?
Some pretty cult answers.
Thank you.
What's your favorite Revocation album?
I think this newest one.
Yeah, Deathless.
The newest one,
absolutely.
Deathless. I really like it because
Why?
It's so musical. It's so... You're building layers. It's almost like classical music. You're building layers of rhythms and chords on top of each other and threading themes throughout.
Well, I don't do that.
Well, the band is. I mean, but the layering of the drums and the syncopation, I love the way it weaves together.
And I've always thought that in other Revocation albums, there would always be these really nifty pieces that all of a sudden would show up. It's like Deathless is full of nifty pieces. There's always something interesting going on, and maybe it's a guitar piece, and maybe it's a drum piece. And frankly, I think the work that you and Dave do together is fucking incredible, the way you two guys work together on that album. So that's my favorite, absolutely.
I like
Thanks, Dad.
Singing.
You like the singing?
I do.
So Dave's new and improved.
I like
clean vocals.
Along with the growling.
He has improved a lot.
You know, I call it Stravinsky with growling, but I like the singing, too.
Anything else to add to all the crazy metal fans out there?
I have a piece of advice, not for headbangers, but for metal parents. Enjoy the ride. It's great for them, but the number one piece of advice is get great earplugs.
And hopefully another child with a more solid financial future to take care of you when you're old.
Right. You buy lottery tickets, I think.
But let them do what they love.